This drill is the passing drill. It is based around skill and getting the technique of passing the ball and trapping the ball right. This drill is most relevant to the macro cycle 1 of the annual plan because it is mostly skill based and shows some tactics by moving the ball around into different positions.